Hello and welcome to my Farsi class. Today I am going to teach you a couple of words related to the concept of time. Okay, these are very handy words and you can use them in everyday conversations. Let's start with the word for day in Farsi. Day is Ruz. Ruz. Okay, now how do we say yesterday? For saying yesterday, all you need to do is you need to add a prefix D to the word ruse, as is the case in English. In English, we have yesterday. In Farsi, it would be D ruse. Now, if you want to say today, all we need to do is to add the prefix M to the word ruse. So again, as is the case in English, today would be امروز. Okay, how about the word for night? The word for night is شب. So probably you can guess how we can say last night in Farsi. No? These words are quite parallel. Yesterday and last night. If yesterday is دیروز, last night would be آفرین. دیشب. دیشب. Can you guess how we say tonight? As it is parallel to the word for today, it would be آفرین. امشب. Okay, so we learned yesterday, دیروز. Last night, دیشب. Today would be امروز. And tonight would be امشب. Okay, how do we say tomorrow? Now, this one has nothing to do with the word day. Again, as is the case in English, no? In English, the word tomorrow has no trace of the word day in it. Same case in Farsi. Tomorrow would be فردا. And for tomorrow night, we simply would add the word شب. So, tomorrow night, فردا شب. Okay, I hope I could show you some logic in these words. Until the next class, خدافظ.